Okay, we're back, and once again, I've totally forgotten what we're doing. We're like in the middle of some side quests, trying to get this pillow for a tree or something. Magic pillow or something. Geb! Geb! So where do we meet Geb? Come on. Might be a coin. Oh, I think I know what it is. Sorry about all that crackly skipping. I did restart the computer and just being a dick right now. Sorry, scratching my balls. Not my balls, but my pubes. Other island with this mountain on it. Might be this one right here. Oh, I gotta change my party though. I need to talk to a girl. Thank you. I'll be right back. That's weird. My controller was working without the, my controller was turned off and it was, moving them. That's why I was dashing automatically, but now it's, never mind. Wow, that is much better. Sorry about that lag. Yeah, this is... I don't know why my computer was being such a dick. But sometimes an extra restart will do it. Wow, it's way smoother. Okay. Oh, I need spin. Hopefully it won't be as bad this time. I have to deal with it. Never used to lag this much. I mean, I didn't start noticing it until like halfway through the Castlevania marathon. And I started replaying some of those, might have been Super Castlevania 4 or something on hard mode. But yeah, when I was playing like Mario All-Stars on this, it was running fine. Downloaded something or installed something that causes it, but I have no idea what it would be because I downloaded lots of shit. Have to do some investigating just to see, like, you know, uninstall, reinstall shit to see what it could possibly be. Okay, so what was that shit up there? I can't even focus on the game right now because this fucking lag is just ridiculous. Like, it's worse than it usually is. Like, usually that little crackly skip you hear happens like every maybe 5 seconds. Now it's just like every 1 or 2 seconds. I should change my settings or what? Damn it. Let me try closing the browser. Probably won't help. No, it's not helping. Sorry about this. I'll be back. Okay, I downstairs. Well, first of all, it plays fine without recording. It's only when I start recording that it starts acting up. And this time I downscaled it to 2.50 instead of 3.0. The last take started off fine, but then, like, just a minute into it, it started doing that again, so now I'm just waiting to see if it does. It's a shame I just gotta like wait for it to start lagging. To wait for the other shoe to drop, basically. I guess I'll talk to Gib first. Oh, there it goes. Hopefully that's just normal. I notice it says warning high encoding whenever it does that a lot. Just don't know why. As bad yesterday. I don't know what it is about today that's making it do that so much. Yeah, it's some kind of problem with OBS. That's about all I can pinpoint right now, since it played just fine when I stopped recording. Hopefully it doesn't turn out as bad to the final video that gets posted on YouTube. To me, while I'm playing, it's just ridiculous. Yeah, then what's all this other shit? Like I said, I haven't played this in over 15 years, so don't remember everything. And I was drunk while I was watching the LP, at least at night, while I was eating and watching it night by night. That's my excuse for not remembering what I saw there. Probably comes into play later. I have to come back here for some extra shit. Some side quests. Nah, these RPGs jerk around with back and forth side quests. And gotta get this, gotta get that, gotta talk to this person. Oh, moon drop! Those are what M drops are from the first one. I think they revive everybody or restore everybody's health with full HP. Yep. Actually, bookmark the search for OBS Lactics tutorials, but just haven't gotten around to looking at them yet. It's probably my only complaint about OBS, it's the lag factor. Otherwise, I like the setup, you know, record yourself on camera while playing. Seems like some places have higher enemy encounter rates than others. Ah, damn it. Wish they all matched. Stats go. Man. when it gets all mazy like this. And I get the idea, they're probably just trying to force you to fight battles, level up, it's fucking annoying as hell. Every two or three steps. Gotta choose your steps carefully. Oh, okay. Dead end. He fucking did that on purpose. Make you walk up there, have to walk back. Magma. Liquid hot magma. I don't know, maybe that just affects who attacks first. I guess it doesn't matter since he's already fully powered and whatever. Watch that be a better. Oh, okay. Yeah, this one's coming to play later. See that type of shit? Don't want to let you walk a straight line, they want to make you turn. Take as many steps as possible. Just to risk it in a fight. Words in the battles off, but Ryu's still at 92 and he needs, if I want to give him a 99, he's going to need all the XP he can get. Might as well get a head start. Fuck it, I'll turn them off. I see the beanie door. Wait a minute. It's behind the waterfall.
Jesus.
Yes, gotta go back to that mound, get the mushrooms. Could have told me about this sooner. Nice if you came up here with us. Picked out the right one.
Oh.
die each one one by one.
Thank you.
dead end or something. It's gotta have a sense of geography. Battles off of this one. Doesn't seem to be any treasure though. So, guess I don't need to look for anything. Besides the destination. Thank you.
sorry about the... Something must be loading.
I'm looking at the guide. Thank you.
Okay, anytime you want to leave the queen's body, simply use the mirror, which is located in the regular item list. Look alive as you think the Muslim will get soon. Start in the upper right section of the queen's body, your goal. Just like it's, okay, how the fuck, where do I go? In other words, you'll have to defeat... Your goal, just like what Ged said, is to defeat the entire fatty, aka monsters, inside her majesty. In other words, you'll have to defeat all the monsters inside the queen's body to do this. You have to fight battles. You have to fight battles in every room in here. Check the status screen. Then look at the monster meter to see if there are monsters still left in the room. If there are, the monster meter will be active. If not, it'll be sleeping. There are four sections inside the queen's body. Northeast, southeast, southwest. Southwest and Northwest. It's also the exact order you should clear each section in. Here's how many battles you should fight in each section to clear the section completely. Northeast 8 battles, Southeast 5 battles, Southwest 6 battles, Northwest 8 battles. You should really have brought along someone who can help cure your party if you need it. A Cecil Bounded Spar would be a perfect example. There's a ton of AP, as well as Cure 1, and be a good person to bring to. Anyhow, the battle should be unbelievably easy. Okay, how the fuck do I know where I am? That's the point. Once you're through purging the queen's body, get... Okay, it's a fucking maze. Like, just tell me where to go to reach all the rooms. Once you're through, President Queen's body, Gail will transport you out. Yeah, and everyone else, I thank you for your heroics because you prevented the Queen. So, I guess I just gotta find my way around. Alright, so let me turn the battles on. Hurry up. shrinking little by little. Sorry about those lawnmowers in the background, or outside. Nothing I can do about it. Oh, file. is there anything behind that waterfall? Actually, there might be. It's gonna be the only place left to go. I need these probably obsolete, might still need these. waterfall, so I can go down the waterfall. See you. First things first, enter the town directly to your left. There's absolutely nothing important to do in this town. Talk with the old men for some information. One of the old men will talk about a place called Memory Tower. You can't rest the inn. You can enter the shop, buy some equipment, and if you have the coins, buy some equipment if you have the coins. Leave in hard old, the old one. Head to the next one, the middle age ones. Resting in here if you want. Other than that, there's nothing else you can do in September residence. Learn about the Dragon Clan. Leave that one. Head north to the young one. So I do need Gene or Tabitha in my group. Into the inn and talk with the old man inside. Boros will offer to teach you magic. You have a place to stay and. Place to stay in the township. Alright, who else? Oh, Burrows. Was an offer to teach you a magic if you give him a place to stay in township, but you didn't ask about it. So why is he asking me? Not offered. Maybe I do have to talk to everybody. Because this is like now or never. If I don't get this guy now, I can't go back here. Oh. Changed. I don't know what it takes to activate the, guy to offer his magic. Why is not offering to not asking about township? Hope I shouldn't have skipped talking to that one guy. That first town seems to have changed. I'd have blown it already. Thank you. Yeah, the only way I can think of to trigger that is to talk to every single person in all three of these towns, but I can't go back to the first town. It's different now. This fucking old guy won't, like, say what he's supposed to say. By exiting. Yeah, it just says enter the inn and talk to the old man inside. He'll offer to teach you magic if you give him a place to stay in the township. And if you want to have some of your characters learn some spells, say yes to him. He's not asking me any questions, he's just telling me who he is. Yeah, there's nothing telling them I'm supposed to talk to everybody. Okay, here's a question. How do you get Bros to join Township? I found him, but can't get him to join my town. Have you already invited Karashnikofu, Garber, and Locker? If so, they took the house Bros would normally live in. Also, make sure you've had the carpenter increase the size of Township so the second set of houses are available for him to move into. If you have not expanded Township to 6 houses, then his house is not yet available. Don't defeat Arumel until you expand Township and invite Bros. If you have already expanded Township to 6 houses, then you must have invited one of the 3 that Camden mentioned. So I have to go back and check. I don't remember all these people that I'm talking about. Thank you. No, we don't have 6,000 yet. Well, okay, I'm gonna, go look for these people, find out how to expand this town before I can go back to, go back and get that guy so he can join. So I'm gonna do all that off screen, then I'll meet you guys back at wherever, maybe that town. So I'll call it an episode for now and see you later.